Since its founding in 2002, SpaceX has been a leader in commercial spaceflight. They push the boundaries of design, engineering, and innovation, empowering NASA's mission while revolutionizing the space transportation industry. The Falcon 9 rocket and Dragon spacecraft are a first of their kind, a fully reusable rocket and spacecraft combination built to power missions into orbit and return its rockets safely to a landing pad to be prepped and used again. The team's successes came with challenges, but problems presented opportunities. A chance to learn, adapt, and improve. In 2012, a SpaceX Dragon cargo capsule delivered its first payload to the International Space Station as part of NASA's Commercial Resupply Services Program. 18 years after SpaceX was founded, NASA hired them to return astronauts to space on an American-made vehicle. Astronauts Douglas Hurley and Robert Behnken led the Crew Dragon Demo 2 mission, the first piloted trip to the International Space Station on an American spacecraft, launched from American soil since the retirement of the space shuttles in 2011.
3, 2, 1. Ignition. Liftoff of the Falcon 9 and Crew Dragon. Go NASA, go SpaceX. Godspeed, bada dog.
19 hours into their mission, they successfully docked and boarded the ISS.
Welcome to Bob and Doug. I will tell you, the whole world saw this mission, and we are so, so proud of everything you have done for our country, and in fact, to inspire the world.
Their 64-day mission tested the Dragon's full capabilities and reestablished American independence in spaceflight. With the completion of the Crew Demo mission, SpaceX has reinvigorated a piece of the American identity, a passion to innovate and explore, and to dream beyond our horizons.